Hello guys, I'm Flash25. Welcome to Warframe gameplay about the new Royal Jack. Yep. So the tail section is required. I did one video yesterday with my tail chain. Now I'm going with my.
Why I am non-viable.
So that's the Cephalon star.
Cephalon not yet located. A solution must exist.
I will
find it.
Why are you taking me?
Final component marked.
Final component is marked. On the map by Cephalon star. Let's go. Before going, you have to go with your decent warframe. It's not a mobile defense or normal defense. Just go with any of your nice warframe with some mods in it, and you have to kill those things. So the target is on Europa for engine, and it's a solo mission. It's a quest. So.
Cowling identified. Visual verification required. Moving.
Not this way. We are going for the Royal Jack. Let's go. It's like you can't play this game in the limbo. If you like, but you have to damage those enemies. And the main thing with the limbo is that if the nullifier is there, the bubble will go out. So you have to also damage the nullifier to get your bubble back. So just in that I held in yesterday, you can play with that. And that's it. We got that thing.
Engine cowling. You know what to do.
Yeah, I know what to do. So I'm using my 3 to guard the door.
Interrupted. Hold perimeter.
The range is quite low. Not quite low. It's just for the mobile defense. Not for this. The solo.
Interference drones detected.
I don't know.
Scan interrupted.
And those bad guys.
It has developed immunity to your attacks.
Not bad guys.
Try something different.
That bad guys. They already have a big boy. And those nullifiers. Oh, there's some bad guys. I see you. Abilities, if the nullifier got in your way, you will lose your abilities. So, that's why people don't like that. That's
an
cool idea.
Perimeter.
I have some.
Clear them out. To
resume. Them
scan.
Me, but I will not kill. The mother and people know that people like it and why they hate her. So,
sentient fighters
and
can adapt to your attacks.
The
hit them with something else.
Die. But I do. I'm not using my alpha plug in here.
Baffled by interference.
The dragon Mikana.
Destroy them.
That's me. So those are worms. And I have to kill this. And yeah, the same thing. To drop the interference. With your thing. Yeah. And where is it? Where is it? And pick up the
return to objective.
Mm-hmm. it's too difficult. Like, we already completed the same thing for like 3 times, I think. For like 2 years. Part time, we are doing same thing. At least, why they are so difficult? Like, yeah, we also do the same mission for other things. Let's go. And, yep. Level is almost 70. 80. No, not 80. It's 80 right now. Like 20 minutes.
Scan
interrupted. I think I should do not have time for this. Like,
surprise them with something new.
And my heart is broken because I killed my broken heart. Like, what the hell? Wow! Why I did it? I was too excited. Oh yeah, I got the war.
Interrupted. Maintain proximity.
Then the war. Once it's broken, I had usually, and now I don't have a broken part.
Established a deafening field. Okay, but eliminate them to resume
parts
scan.
Of, and those parts are too. Now I'm almost here, like 85. And now they join with the group, like they have the one from Lucas. Look at this road. It's clear. Ah, 4 is good if you have a nice one. Don't forget, like, you will need a gunner.
Scan cannot continue until the area of operation is clear. Get on it.
So you can do not what you like. Use your health energy pad in this type of mission. And then be like, oh, I'm dying. No one can see. I have to use the gear. Oh, yeah. This is not on cloud IO, so we don't have a option to use the
structural integrity within required tolerances. Marking for salvage. Cephalon Ordis.
And
time for pickup.
And I'm heading towards the green. I like this thing. It's not a frostman default thing, maybe not. Is it? Frostman is actually not that ready. It's frost, normal frost is good. This is the first one. This is the first one. Dealer spot. And you can see I use like 26. So hardly use the Arca and mostly use the Cat Moon and the Dragon Gun. And now I'm heading towards the Shydog. I'm on my clan. Let's fast travel to Dry Dock. We are building a rail jack here. And now, Cephalon Sun.
All Cephalons surveyed. None conform to tactical parameters. None possess necessary astrogation poetics.
Too many guys are
none possess a comprehensive war fighting database. Viable Cephalons.
According to this, we have to farm like we have to farm copper nicks and the postures or something like that, the cubic diode, but last one carbides. Yeah. So main thing is, yeah, you need 1 million credit, and copper is, you know, the Orwell is mining, then fuel is like not that. And ferrite, I will suggest you to go towards world missions to get the ferrite easily, or just do the world mission and you will get the ferrite, you know, for this thing. And or you can go with on the mission of Mars Apollodorus with the farming train, and you will get a decent amount of ferrite. So let's contribute, and we have to wait for 12 hours. There is no way to
commence.
So thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the bell notification. And bye bye. You can't see me. Till next video. Bye.